I've been a songwriter. I do write songs, but I tend to write what I need to say and get out of it. So I wrote the song about a relationship I had. It's a true story. It was a relationship with a woman lasted less than a year. But during that period of time, I didn't write anything. I didn't write any songs, and so I sat down and tried to capture what she had meant to me. And I wrote this. This is the last song, or my first one. It's available after the show. You don't deserve a song about you, so I'm gonna stop right now. Ever heard. I don't really care. That's kind of the relationship that we had. This next one is a new song that I don't really have an introduction for. I just I wrote it, and I hope you all dig it. I may have put it too early in the show. We'll see how it is. Yeah, I may have put it too early. In the wild of East Kentucky, hey, oh, baby, boy, was very sad. He didn't understand why. He did not fit in, and it made him feel so bad. He didn't like moonshine or going hunting. He'd rather sew and clean and cook. And when the girl was getting dipping, he wondered why he didn't care to look.
Where I need to go, but it's really a drag and raining.
this really sucks, cause I still owe the lawyer $600. That's a sing-along part. This really sucks, still owe the lawyer $600. Don't screw it up, okay? Raining down the highway, I'm not very fast, but think of the money I'm saving on gas. I've made some new friends now, and we're not ashamed. We meet together, but don't give our last names. Ring a ding down the highway, that loud trumpet blind. We'll announce to the world, I got a DW, I get ready. I lost my license, this really sucks. Cause I still owe the lawyer $600. With the wind in my hair, bugs in my teeth, but I don't really care. I met a wonderful woman, and we will go far. She's real codependent and has her own car. We'll announce to the world, I got a DWI last night. I lost my license, this really sucks, cause I still owe the law. This is the first song from my first album, which was recorded a long time ago in Fredericksburg, Virginia. And as you listen to the songs, please bear in mind that it's not a true story. It did not really happen. I was watching TV and just made it up. Sharks ate my baby brother, and everybody's mad. Uncle Andy said it was the president's fault. My sister Norma said she's glad. And the Coast Guard said they were innocent. And the police, they did not know. Sharks ate my baby brother. And I blame Jacques Cousteau. He was swimming down by the inlet. Little bathing suit was red. Although he was only 12 years old, in 10 minutes he was dead. Sharks were hungry as can be. Sharks ate my baby brother. Curtis was his name. We had to go home early. My vacation's down the drain. The Coast Guard said they were innocent. The police, they did not know. Sharks ate my baby brother. And I blame Jacques Cousteau. It's not a true story. Well, I thought that he was fooling me until I saw the fin. And then he went down. Well, he bobbed back. Then I went out to get him with a bucket and a long-handled net. I know it's been several days, but the memories are with me yet. All I could find was glasses, a little tag that said Fruit of the Loom. I suppose I'll miss him, but now I'm